queen is one who is born to be. A queen rises to the challenges of her destiny. A queen guides her people with love and rules her land with fierceness. Sasha Lauren is that queen. She has won the Miss Gay Texas U.S. of A Kingdom like a true warrior queen. And now, tonight, a new diva must rise to the throne. Open the gates and let the battle begin.
This is USA 2001. 2003, that is the title in Rio, Christina Ross. It's Texas, US of A, 2003. Goddess of Thailand, Catherine York. It's Texas, US of A, 2004. Goddess of Roses, celebrating 10 years as the Texas, US of A, Portia Harris. It's Texas USA 2005, our goddess of love, Poppy. It's Texas USA 2008, representing goddess of glamour, Alexis Davenport.
Representing Corpus Christi, Mariah Cherry.
on, let's hear it for all these girls. Contestant number 6, representing Topeka, Texas, Holly Castillo. Representing Miss Highland Park, Sky O'Hara Payne. Representing Miss Pegasus, Emery Parker. Representing Miss Corpus Christi, Felicia O'Fears. Representing Dallas Metroplex, Armani Nicole Davenport. Representing Pegasus, Beyonce B. Michaels. Representing Victoria, Ava Edwards. Representing San Antonio, Kylie Crawford. Representing Brownsville, Lethal. Representing Highland Park, Sapphire D. Days. Representing Fort Worth, Chanel St. John. Representing Houston, Amanda LaRue. Representing Highland Park, Chanel LaMasters. Representing Halo of Houston, Roxy Ross. Representing Dallas Metroplex, Jade Summers. Representing Harris County, Anshante DeFox. Representing San Antonio, Diamond. Representing Connections, Iraq Octavia Goodness. Representing F Bar Houston, Texas, Dina Jacobs. Representing Harris County, Honey Andrews. Representing Dallas, Texas, Jenna Sky. Representing Dallas, Texas, Charity Case. Representing Victoria, Kenya Blue Reyes. Representing Connections, Mia Cortland. And representing Houston, Texas, Desiree Brooks. Give it up for all 30 girls, take their card all week. At this time, we're going to give away the most beautiful award that was voted on by our panel of judges, and that goes to Honey Andrews. Yes. And voted on by our contestants themselves, the Diane Michaels Miss Congeniality Award 2014 goes to Dina Jacobs.
Woo! Woo! Well, you had an amazing time. I'm going to give a couple of awards that I chose myself. That's because these individuals were actually amazing to me the whole year. And I call this Behind the Scenes Award, and I want to give this out to a very special individual that is behind the scenes all the time helping us. He does scream a couple of times and gets mad. But other than that, we do love him. Give it up for the Behind the Scenes Award. Give it up for Mr. David Bridgman. Come on here, David. Come on. David. have the baby blue and the baby pink balloons, but I'm just kidding. Either one, doesn't matter. This next award is the best hospitality. Like I said, I travel all over the state. This goes out to Club 59, Miss Brownsville. The promoter's not here. Listo. Thank you. All right, this also goes to another prelim. They had an amazing stage set up, so I called it best stage set up. Give it up to Club 212 in Miss Papa, Texas. David and Kevin. Oh, David. All right, here you go, Chris.
Thank you. We do have a few promoter awards. If we didn't have promoters, we couldn't have contests. If we didn't have contestants, we couldn't have contests. But the promoters provide a lot of support, money, and time to have all these contests. To all my promoters, I thank you very, very much. We do have some special awards to give out. These were chosen by Sasha, so talk to her, don't talk to me. Our best regional promoter goes to Club Pegasus in San Antonio, to Mike and Gabriel. Gabe, you don't want to come up? Okay, he's shy. Not when he gets drunk. Our best city promoter goes to the Saint Nightclub in San Antonio, Randy, Matt, and Lorraine. Oh, Randy, thank you. Our best new prelim, Sasha sold 5 new prelims this year. Our best new prelim goes to Miss Victoria, US of A, held over in Fort Worth. Is she here? Our best city prelim goes to Miss Austin, US of A, Kelly Klein and Jenny McCall. They're not here, so Anywho, best city prelim. Our best regional prelim goes to Miss Highland Park, U.S. of A, Mr. Tom McLean. Thank you. And like I said, Sasha chose these, so the next award is our preliminary of the year, which is the best pageant in the whole state this year, goes to Miss Gay Houston, which I'm the promoter for. Thank you. And our promoter of the year award is the highest award that Layla, that Sasha and I can give out. Promoter of the year goes to Miss Dallas, U.S. of A, Miss Layla LaRue. Promoter of the year. Thank you, Layla. Thank you, Bubba. Enjoy the evening. Thank you very much. Coming to the board is Dina Jacobs. And she will pick from the board. She becomes finalist number. She's Puerto Rican. She chose the 9th. I can't see. Number 5. All right. You just kind of stand in the middle, honey. Next is Jenna Sky, our next finalist. And Jenna picks from the board. Oh, she's a bitch. She's got a sword. What are you, honey?
7.
7. For 7, Jenna. So, Jenna, if you'll stand on the other side of Dina, we're going 1 this way. So, 7 over here. There you go. Our next finalist, Chamel LaMasters.
She picks an item and she becomes
number 10.
Number 10. Our next finalist for Monty Nicole Davenport. She becomes finalist number
3.
Our next finalist, Scott O'Hara Payne.
The whip.
Finalist number 11. Our next finalist, Charity Case. Number 6. She's by Dina. Our next finalist is Amanda LaRue. She's finalist number 4. Our next finalist is Connie Crawford. Number 12. Our next finalist is Roxy Ross. Number 8. Three more. Our next finalist, Iraq Atendia Goodness. What is she? Number 9. Come on down here. Two more. And Shantae the Fox is our next finalist. It's either 1 or 2. 2. All right, and our first finalist this evening will be Loretta Armani Mack. That was just a few points behind of making the top 12. Give it up for our best non-finalist, Ava Edwards. Give it up for Ava. Thank you all contestants. You may leave the stage. Give it up for all these girls. They worked so hard all week.